That was a great day of school, wasn't it?
Yeah. My mom says you can have a sleepover. Do you want to do it?
Oh, yeah, sure. That would be lots of fun.
Oh, look, we're almost at my house.
Oh, okay. Okay, kids, the school bus is going to stop.
Oh, okay, sir. We'll get out now.
Well, I guess we're here.
Yeah, I guess the bus has to drive away.
Yeah, I guess it does.
So, aren't you excited for the sleepover?
Oh, yeah, I've never done a sleepover before.
Yeah, it's really fun.
Oh, honey, you're home, and you have Billy with you, too.
Yeah, I asked him if he could come over, and he said yes.
Oh, well, that's good. I'm glad he could come over.
So, does he want to go to your room?
Yeah, do you want to come to my room, Billy?
Oh, sure. If you want, after, you know, you're done playing, you guys could go to the ice cream shop right before dinner.
Oh, that would be fun, Mom. Do you want to do that, Billy?
Yeah, that would be fun. But first, how about you play in your room, and then you can go over to the ice cream shop in your go-kart.
You have a go-kart?
Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you. Oh, that's awesome. I can't wait.
Whoa, you have a nice room.
Oh, thanks. I like the wallpaper.
Oh, my mom picked it out.
Oh, it's kind of nice.
Oh, thanks.
So, what do you want to do?
Well, you probably don't want to play dolls because you're a boy.
That's probably right.
Well, how about we, go to the ice cream shop now?
Oh, sure, that sounds good.
Okay, I'll go out and get my go-kart ready, okay?
Okay, I'll wait in here.
Sounds great.
Hey, Mom, could we go to the ice cream shop now?
Not yet.
Oh, well, what could we do?
Well, how about you play a game of hide and seek? You can count and then Billy hides.
Yeah, that sounds fun. I love doing hide and seek.
Oh, okay, let's do it.
Okay, I'll hide and I'll count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ready or not, here I come.
Billy, where are you?
Billy, where are you?
Well, I guess he's not in the kitchen. Maybe I'll look upstairs.
Maybe he's hiding in my room.
Billy, where are you?
Nope. He's not in my room either.
I wonder where I should look next.
Billy. I don't think he can hide up the chimney. That would be kind of extreme.
Oh, who are you looking for, dear?
Oh, I'm just looking for Billy.
Oh, have you looked in our room yet?
Oh, no, I didn't think of that.
Oh, well, why don't you look there?
Billy, are you hiding in here? I see you. I caught you.
Aw, man, I thought this place was a good hiding place.
Well, it was until I found you.
Oh, okay. I'll count now. You hide.
Okay, sounds
good. Okay, I'll count and I'll hide.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ready or not, here I come.
I wonder where she could be.
She's not in here. Maybe she's in the parents' bedroom. She's not here either.
Where could she be? Maybe she's in the living room.
Oh, you still haven't found her yet?
No, she just found me.
Oh, okay. Well, where didn't you look?
In the kitchen.
Oh, she might be hiding under there.
Oh, okay, I'll look.
Aha, Ruth, I found you. Oh man, I thought this was a good hiding place.
Well, it was, until I found you, haha.
Oh, there's Dad. Yay, I'm so excited. What kind of ice cream do you want? Oh, I think I'll have strawberry. Oh, and I'll have vanilla. There he is, yay! Hi, Dad. Oh, hi, do you want some ice cream? Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna have vanilla. Oh, you like vanilla, don't you? Yeah, I'm so excited. I haven't had ice cream in a long time. And what are you gonna have, Billy? Oh, I think I'll have strawberry. Oh, okay, I'll get that ready.
Okay. Yay, I finally get my ice cream. Yay. Oh, honey, how was work?
Oh, it was really good. We were kind of busy.
Oh, did you have to deliver it to a lot of people?
Oh, yeah. A ton of people wanted it.
Did people chase you down today?
Yep. Like always.
That's funny. So, what do you want to do after we're done eating ice cream, Billy?
Oh, well, do you want to do the go-kart?
Or we could go in the pool.
The pool? You guys have a pool?
Oh, yes. I forgot to tell you.
Oh, I love going to the pool. And I even brought my swimsuit.
Oh, good. That's perfect. Well, do you want to go in?
Yep, after I'm done doing ice cream.
Me too. Okay, Mom, we need to go get dressed.
Oh, okay, honey. Go ahead.
Oh, hi, honey. How have you been doing?
Oh, I'm good.
Still reading that detective book?
Oh, yeah, I really like it. I can't stop reading it.
Oh, well, that's a good thing.
I guess it's a good thing I like books.
I guess so.
Well, have you been reading any books?
No, I've been too busy with work.
Oh, yes, I forgot.
Mom, we're back.
Oh, great, sweetie. How about you go in the pool?
I'm going to do the hula hoop, and I'm going to go in the pool.
Oh, okay. That sounds great.
Yay. Yay. It's so much fun.
Do you have a pool of your own, Billy?
Oh, no. We haven't gotten one yet. My mom promises, though, that she's going to get me one.
Oh, well, that's a good thing. What kind of pool are you going to get?
Oh, I think we're going to kind of get a small one like this one.
Oh, well, you like swimming in the pool?
I love swimming in the pool.
Yay, I'm doing the hula hoop. I'm doing the hula hoop.
Oh, well, that's great, honey.
I think I'm going to go inside and read a book or something.
Oh, okay, that sounds great, honey. Bye.
Bye, honey. Oh, this water feels so good.
Oh, yes, I know, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So, how about you play with a boat?
I might.
I'm gonna get in now, Mom.
Oh, okay, that sounds great.
Yay, the water feels so good, Mommy.
Oh, well, I'm glad.
Whoa, I can't believe this boat can actually hold my whole weight.
Yes, it's kind of a heavy boat, actually.
Yeah, it's so cool.
So, Billy, do you want to go on the go-kart after this?
Oh, sure.
Well, tell me when you want to get out.
Oh, okay, I'll tell you.
Yeah, I'll tell you.
I think I'm going to finish reading this book. I'm almost done.
Oh, well, that's good.
Yeah, that's good.
So, do you want to swim?
I kind of have fun standing on this boat.
Hey, Mom, I think I'm going to get out and pick some flowers. Oh, okay, sweetie. That sounds great.
I love this pool. I mean, it's so cool. Yes, it is a cool pool, isn't it? Oh, I fell. Oh, are you okay? Yeah, I guess I just made too many waves and I fell, but I'm fine. Oh, okay, so, how's your mom been doing? Oh, she's been doing good.
Oh, well, that's good.
Here, Mommy, I picked you some flowers.
Oh, that's very nice. I'll put them in the vase inside.
Oh, okay, that sounds good. So, do you want to go on the go-kart now, Billy? Oh, sure, that sounds great.
Yay!
Hey, careful wearing my hat. Keep it safe.
I will.
Ready?
Whee!
That's so fun!
Whee!
Whoa, I love doing it. Whee! So fun. Be careful, Billy. I will.
Whee! This is so fun.
Whee! Hey, now it's my turn.
Oh, okay.
Whee! I love that. Whee! I love it. Yeah, I wish I had a go-kart of my own.
Yay!
So, what should we do now?
Well, I don't know.
Well, pretty soon we're going to have to eat dinner.
Yeah.
Let's go in and eat dinner.
Okay, that sounds good.
Mom, are you still eating that same apple?
Oh, you mean this apple?
Yeah, you've been eating it for like an hour.
Oh, well, I've eaten 3 or 4 of them, so it isn't the same apple.
Oh, okay. I was just coming out to ask if I could play some music on my iPod.
Oh, okay. Well, that sounds good.
Okay, thanks, Mom. So what kind of music do you have on your iPod?
Oh, well, let's see. I'm not really sure. I have a lot of music.
Let's try this song. I don't like this song.
Honey, what are you listening to? I'm trying to turn it off, Mom. I can't turn it off.
I don't like this song. Turn it off, turn it off, turn it off. Well, that's better.
Yeah, let's see what this song is.
I don't like that song either.
Me neither. Honey, did you turn that song off?
Yes, Mom, I did.
I don't like that song either.
Okay, Mom, I'll stop it. That's way too old and country-like and strange.
Yeah, let's see what this song is. Trying to turn it off.
Too slow moving. Turn it off.
Okay. What's this song?
Too slow moving. Yeah, right. It's my favorite song, though. Don't want to dance, though.
Oh, okay.
No way. No way. Turn it off.
I'm trying to. Look, I can't find the right button. I can't.
Oh, this song is cool.
I don't like this song, though. It's too scary.
Oh, okay.
Look, I can't find the right button.
You just passed it! You just passed it!
Which one?
I think it's good time.
Okay, hurry, hurry, turn it back. I'm trying to. Okay, can't do it.
That's it. Let's dance. Sure.
Yay!
I love this song. Come on, get up and dance.
Okay.
Yay!
Woohoo! Yay!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Woohoo! This is the best song ever! Yay!
Woohoo!
What in the world are they listening to?
Yay!
Woohoo! In the conga! Yay!
Oh, what are they doing? Oh, I hope it's a good song.
Yay! Woohoo!
Oh, let me go see what they're doing. Here.
What kind of music are you listening to?
It's good time, Mama. Can't we listen to it?
Oh, okay.
Yay!
Oh, I can't believe they're listening to this garbage. Are they still listening to that annoying song?
Yay! Woohoo! Yay! Woohoo! Yay!
I kind of like this song.
Yay! Woohoo! I love this song!
Song, isn't it?
Yeah, Mama, I told you all along, you just wouldn't listen to me.
Oh, I guess not.
Oh, it's ending. Oh, man. Okay, children, come on. You've done enough dancing for one day.
Oh, but Mama, I don't want to stop.
Okay, well, then how about we have a snack?
Yay, that sounds like fun.
Yay, woohoo, that's the best song ever.
Okay, here, Ruth, I brought you an apple.
Oh, thanks, Mom. Oh, and I'll come down with a juice box and two mugs.
Thanks, Mom.
So, I like that song.
Yeah, it's so fun to dance to, isn't it?
Yeah. So, what do you want to do next?
How about we listen to some more music on your iPad?
Oh, sure, that sounds fun. Ruth, I brought back two mugs with some apple juice in them.
What kind of music do you want to listen to? How about we flip through all of them?
Okay, let's see what this one is.
This one kind of sounds cool.
I don't like this one as much. Okay, let's flip to the next one.
I don't know about this one. It kind of sounds strange. Oh, I like this one. I don't know.
Oh, I love this song. It's my favorite song. Let's dance to this one.
Oh, okay.
Yay!
I saw your face in a criminal sketch.
Yay!
Don't be alarmed because you don't know.
Yay. Children, what are you listening to?
Around this town.
Oh,
listening to coming after you. Well, turn it down a little bit. It's so loud.
Oh, do we have to, Mom?
Oh, I guess it's okay.
Have a listen to a new one.
Oh, okay. Oh, man.
What's this one?
Oh, I don't know. I think this one is like Speed of Love or something like that. I don't like the name. That's strange.
Oh, we gotta listen to that one. What's this one? Oh, this one's too dramatic. Turn it off.
Oh, my favorite song again.
This is too girly and ballet-y. Just turn it off right now.
I don't like this one. I don't like this one.
Hate this one. Turn it off.
Okay.
Oh, this is the coolest song ever.
Honey, you know I don't like that song. But Mom, just this once.
Turn it off right now and I'm taking your iPad away for a week. This one kind of sounds promising.
Yeah, let's try this one. I forget what it's called.
Oh, is this one lovey?
No, not too much.
I hope it is. I don't like those lovey, super girlish ones.
They're not girlish.
I kind of like this one.
What are those children? Just mischievous Ruth and that Ruth. Well, Billy's pretty good, but...
Yay! I love this one.
I kind of like this one.
I hope the children don't see me.
Yay!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo! Oh, I think this song's almost done. Oh, man. Almost done?
He is done.
Oh, man.
Ruth, it's almost time for dinner.
No. Okay, well, let's go eat dinner. Sounds good.
It looks really good, Mom. Yeah, it looks really good, Miss Thompson.
Oh, you don't have to call me Miss Thompson. You can just call me Rachel.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm sorry, Ruth, but Father won't be joining us for dinner because he had more ice cream to sell.
Oh, well, that's okay. But he will be home late tonight.
Well, hopefully I'll get to see him.
Oh, don't worry, sweetie. I'm sure you will.
This salad is so good.
I know. You make the best salad.
Oh, well, thank you. Well, how about you two? When we're done eating dinner, you two can get your pajamas on, and I can get down the sleeping bag from the attic, and then Billy can lay down.
That sounds great, Mom.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Okay, well, let's finish up.
Okay, I see you two have already got your pajamas on.
Yeah, I have, Mom.
Okay, well, I got the blanket for Billy's bed. And I'll go upstairs so I can set the bed up for him.
Oh, okay. Well, what do you want to do in the meantime? How about you, watch some of a movie on your iPad?
Oh, sure, that sounds really fun.
Whoa, this iPad screen is so tiny.
I love this movie, though, don't you?
Yeah, I love it.
Honey, are you watching a bad movie?
No, we're not. We're just watching Pirates of the Caribbean.
You shouldn't be watching Pirates of the Caribbean.
Well, I guess you can.
Thanks, Mom. You're the best.
Oh, those children.
Oh, I hope they don't get nightmares.
We love them!
Oh, okay. Well, I think maybe I'll go to bed.
Oh, I love this part.
Sign us back to the interceptor, now!
Oh, that part's so funny.
Yeah, I like that part too.
Oh, I think I'm gonna go to bed now. I'm so tired. Maybe I should just read a book.
Well, Ruth, it's time to go to bed.
Okay, Mom. Well, good night, Ruth and Billy. Good night, Mom. Good night, Miss Thompson. I hope you have sweet dreams. I hope you don't get bad dreams for watching Pirates of the Caribbean. We'll be fine, Mom. Good night, Billy.
Good night, Ruth.